I started my current job in February 2020. My job is working as a supervisor assistant. I work as a super services assistant in City Hospital, Belfast. I previously worked in the Belfast Trust as super services assistant summer leave in June 2019. In my job, I assure that the hospital environment is kept clean to minimize infection spread and control within the hospital. And then this helps keep patients, staff, and visitors safe. And then I am also a student. I am studying in Belfast Med. I am doing my ESOL and essential skills this couple of years. And last year I did my IT level 2. And in the future I was thinking to continue with my science construction. Having the job for me is like allowing me to be independent, pay my bills, and just to be myself. And yeah, the process for me was a little bit challenging because I remember 2 years ago I was so I didn't have like the confidence that I have today to talk in English, all of that. So the process was a bit scary all of the time, but I just go for it. And then for the summer, I believe, I remember when I started, it was just like for the summer, and then they decided to keep me. And when I had the permanent post, I just tried to apply and they picked me up again. So yeah, it was quite, I can say, simple. The best part of it, it was a challenge for me, for myself, because it's normally like my first job for my whole life. So yeah. I already applied for 2 year courses in construction and science for the next 2 years. And and I think I have some place for that course, but I need just to finish all the process if you apply for the course. Yeah. So my confidence has going better and better, like every year, every time, because I can say I have some great experience, like 2 years. I will tell the young person, just try it. Give yourself a chance. Maybe you like it.